Okay, so hello everyone, and welcome to this presentation about Xcube AWS 2.0. So Xcube AWS 2.0 package is the first Xcube package with Amazon FreeRTOS. Indeed, the Xcube AWS 1.x packages are still based on the CSDK only. That's the difference between branch 1.x and branch 2.x. In this presentation, we will focus on how security has been brought in this AWS 2.0 package with the use of SBSFU and STSAFE-A. So, the purpose and scope of this presentation, so we focus on the security aspects of Xcube AWS 2.0. First, we will introduce the concepts involved in the solution, so the Xcube AWS concept. We will do a reminder about the basics of cryptography and secure communications, TLS. Probably you already know this, but it's better to revisit it just to make sure we have it in mind when we focus on the package. Once this is done, we will check the AWS concept used in Xcube AWS context. And finally, we will explain how these concepts are used together to build a fortified solution combining STM32 on one side and STSAFE-A110 on the other side. We will also highlight the benefits brought by the secure element to a STM32-based solution. So this is our agenda for today. First, we will define the security objectives we want to reach. That's quite important. Then we will address the context of Xcube AWS and review some background knowledge. We will take an overview of Xcube AWS 2.0 before focusing on the STSAFE-A110 integration with SBSFU. We will also examine the STSAFE-A110 and its SPL02 personalization. And as a conclusion, we will do a wrap-up of what we saw today.